Welcome back to my channel. Today's DIY is going to be a light up photo hanger with these beauties right here. Super simple. You just need three items, and we're gonna get this done. Let me take these off. I'm gonna show you what we need and how to get started. So let's go. All right, so for the first item, you're going to need, this is the main item, so you're gonna need this string lights. I got these at Walmart. Super cute. I already had these, so I'm just gonna use these for the video, and I've been wanting to do this for a very long time, so
why not.
You're gonna need these little clothespins. I bought these at Dollar Tree. And you're gonna need a glue gun. And that's it.
That's it. So, let's get started.
Okay, so what you wanna do is you want to turn on the string lights so you could get a feel of
where
the little clothespin's gonna be at. What you're gonna do is you're going to grab your glue gun and just put a tiny little damp on it. And since I have a space between the lights, I'm gonna put one on each little circle bead. As you can see right here. So it goes it has a pattern, so
I'm gonna put it on each little
round bead.
I'm calling, baby, I'm selfish. Out. I want you to myself, I can't help it. Chicks down in Texas, all the way to New Orleans, where the girls cook catfish. And in LA, every chick's an actress. Hollywood.
So this is what it looks like. Finished the string light. Now I'm gonna place my pictures on there and show you what it looks like hung on my wall. And yeah. I'll be right back. Well, there you have it, guys. I hope you love this DIY. Super cute. It's in my background right now. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment down below if you want to see more. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media. And, if you don't have Musical.ly, download it. It's fun, amazing. You have lots of fun on it. Yeah, you guys. I don't know what else to say. But love you guys. And hope to see you guys next time. Bye.